Hi, my name is Lord Astral, and today we are playing Fallout Shelter. Well, this game has been out for a while, but I decided to play it because there aren't really a lot of Let's Plays on this that I know of. So, let's jump right into that. And vault 6, 6, 6. Congratulations, Voltec has selected you to be the overseer of Vault 666. The vault keeps people safe from the dangers of the wasteland. As overseer, your job is to expand and maintain the vault while keeping your dwellers safe and happy. Each room has a special attribute it uses. Assign dwellers with the best special to make them happy and produce extra resources. Vault Tech will give you a daily rating based on your performance. Remember to keep your dwellers happy and do a great job. But don't worry, I will. Please stand by. Hello, phone. Helpful hint, welcome you near Vault Overseer. Let's introduce you to the basic concepts. First, let's build a room. Yeah, I know how to play it. I've played it before. Blah, blah, blah. Okay. Let's assign you. To somewhere. Somewhere land. Okay, you can see the dweller's special stats. This info tells you where a dweller can be used most effectively. Oh yeah, you just tap, and you will go in there. Oh, there's rad roaches. Now the dwellers are working, the room will stop producing resources. Double tap to take a closer look. If you are in dire need of extra resources, you can use a rush mode. Tap the rush button to open the rush mode. Great, you successfully completed your first rush and collected caps. Let's build a second room. Okay. Let's build one more room. Great work, here's some food and water to start your vault. Look at the meters to keep track of your resources needs. Look, more dwellers have shown up at the research store. Now that you know the basic rules of the overseer role, keep expanding your vault. Just remember to keep your dwellers alive and happy. Good luck. Thank you for the good luck. You in there. I don't care where you go, you just gotta go. Man, it's hard to do. Complete objectives to earn caps. Objectives can be found tapping the ribbon icon. Okay, I don't need any more caps. Assigned to, I already did that. Oh, give me my money. That wasn't very much money. Okay, let's see. Let's build another living quarters. Oh, you can expand on them? Ooh. That's nice. I didn't know that. There's my people. More people. Okay. What do we need? We don't have enough of those yet. Oh, we got another. Rad roaches. I don't mind if I do. We are the happiest here at Vault 666. They didn't give me shit. Okay, collect 50 water is my goal. Ooh, electricity. No. I didn't mean to do that. What did I just do? Ah, shit, man. I wonder if I can make it even bigger. I can. That is a big living quarters. That's nice. Is there any more peeps? Nope. Yeah. I don't. Okay, what's my next thing? Coffee break. Why are you taking so much coffee break? Do I need you? Yes, do. Come on, give me that food and money. That is a big living quarters. Have you read the book yet for the book club? Let's rush them too. I wish I had a problem with that. Man, I didn't have any good luck. Oh, we got a new vault member. We'll just put you in there. Oh, we got my team. Man, I'm not doing that bad. Oh, I need the storage room. What the hell are you doing? I'm special, gosh darn it. Okay. Just disappeared the text when I'm reading it. Okay, we almost got enough for a storage room. We need more people though. Before we get done. And there's my new buddy. Where's my buddy? Down here, we can go in there. Okay. For now. I should be good, but who knows? Food. We're almost to our goal. Yeah. Through the wasteland, man. Find electricity. Ooh, level up. We need one more person, I think. More water. Any more people? Come on, I need more people. What is that? This is rather boring. Okay, I got my luck. My new. Come on. Okay, I just unlocked the storage room, but I don't have enough cash. Shit. What kind of bullshit is this? I don't know. Caps now. Oh, I can buy that definitely. Okay, give me that water. And you can work in there. Okay. Another peep. Anybody at the door? No. We need more power though. Power generator. That's neat. Now I'm down. I have like more than double that. A med bay. Is that like a infirmary? I really don't know what to do. There's nothing to fucking do. Okay, we got more food. I need electricity though. Okay, I got my cap. Now I need more people. So let's add you here. So we're going under our limit for power. Okay, we have plenty of water. Okay, I got my... Okay, let's see what else. It's just what I needed, too. Now I need more people, though. No, I don't want to buy another one. No. 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 Okay. I don't have the overseer's office. Come on, my vault's getting pretty big now. How deep can I build it? Does that mean it'll cost me 200 caps or save me 200 caps? I'm confused. Okay, we got more food. Okay, we need to rush then. Ooh, that's not good. Bad idea. My curse failed. Why are you guys smiling? Maybe it's because they're so confident. Okay. I have 12 dwellers. Oh, that's what that means? Oh. There's rad roaches in there. I don't know what to do. There's no more people coming. I have only 12 and I need 2 more. Come on, I need power. Well, I think I'm going to leave this video here since there's not much going on. If you liked it, please remember to leave a like and subscribe for more. And I welcome you onto my channel, so please hit that bell icon too. You'll be notified of every single upload that I make. This has been Lord Astral playing Fallout Shelter on Samsung Galaxy S7. I hope you enjoyed it, and thanks for watching.